changing different music around sounds really good. It's interesting, you don't know what you're missing, and you know, when you don't have, when you start and then you turn it on, you're like, wow, it's missing a lot. Like I was doing Shooting Star from Bad Company, you know, it's got the acoustic at the front. It's impressive, really impressive. It's beautiful for a drummer. You can hear Neil Peart beautifully once you turn this on. It's so muted before. He would be proud.